The next two pieces we are about to hear are both composed by Michelle Cox, music director at the Temple Congregation B'nai Yehuda, just a few blocks from here. Both texts appear in our daily liturgy and are rife for interpretation. Psalm 150 is not only a song of praise, but one of empowerment. Musicians of all sorts are exhorted to praise God with their instruments, but the rest of us need not be discouraged. The final line of the psalm, Kol Hanishama Tehallel Yah, adjures all who breathe to praise God, inviting us to use our voices together.